just getting some snacks in before our trip of Lake Tikawa, Tikikaka. We're going on one of those boats. This is alright?
Yeah.
A bit rickety.
It's a bit.
Amigos, aquí estamos viviendo encima de esto. Esta isla tiene 18 bloques y esto hay 4 bloques. 1, 2, 3, 4 bloques, amigos. Cuando... Ahora, ¿qué vamos a poner? Vamos a poner sus movilidades, no, las personas, ¿no?
She's got a hole in her floor. What'd she say?
I think she's waiting for the stick to come back up, but it didn't. Gosh, she has to go to land now.
Gonna get a stick back. All right. Look at here, good point. It's not come back either. And now we're going to go and see another reed island. They get rebuilt every 30 years or so. And apparently the upkeep of them is really tough. You've got to keep putting new layers on because the bottom rots away and no longer floats. Emma's saving the day, making sure the boat doesn't drift off.